My name is Leroy, and this is my Northwest Specialty Hospital story. I first noticed the pain in my knee about a year and a half ago. I'd take aspirin, extra strength Tylenol. I would ice it every day. It got to a point I just couldn't do it anymore. I couldn't bear the pain. I couldn't do my job. This procedure I had was a knee replacement. Dr. Dontman treated me with great respect. When you walk in there, you'll feel like they're there to take care of you. And they've done just a tremendous job in my recovery. I couldn't recommend any higher than Northwest Specialty Hospital.